Now we're going to do Twinkle Variation A on the E string. All that means is that you're going to play motorcycle stop-stop rhythm over and over and over on the E. Make sure that you have your violin right, that you don't have a pancake wrist or a gooseneck wrist, but that it's just straight. You're just going to do this over and over again. Okay, get ready to go. I'm going to give you an introduction and then you go. Here's your introduction. Ready, go! And that's how we do Twinkle on E.